universe be listening. I'm telling you, because I will say I'm going to trip over this pebble, and I trip over this pebble.
And sure do. Fall into the whole hole.
Nah, real shit. Step on a crack, you break your mama's back.
Yo, shut up. Jada is, you know Jada, the event planner. She got shit going on. We're doing big things on this side. So what you got going on now? Huh? We listening.
So first, I'm planning a birthday party, and it's called Slut Bash. So let me turn this on the music so you
can hear. No copyright.
Basically, I'm throwing a party for my birthday. It is called the Slut Bash. And the reason it's called a Slut Bash is to just bring a whole bunch of empowerment to women and, you know, they're sexy, make them feel sexy. So the theme is to come sexy and confident and be there or be square. It's in Connecticut. I will get you the official location when I get all the venue and stuff situated, but right now it's in the works. Okay, it's gonna be a party, really lit.
You best know party. I'm recording. I'm
it's a vlog.
I'm
calling it the party of the summer.
Oh,
and it's for the cancers. It's the last day of cancer season, so we gonna turn up.
Okay, we excited. I'm coming to this one because was just technical difficulties last night.
Whoa,
but we in there.
It's okay.
But yeah, we in there.
Yeah,
okay.
It's okay. Mad people bought tickets and it was texting me the day of. Fuck it, mad people did. And you know, I wasn't
even
mad about it.
I did buy my ticket.
The only person I was mad about, and I was on some like,
we hate the Aries.
Yeah, I was like, bitch, I will kill you.
right now.
I don't know who the fuck you think you're not responding to, but I will kill you. I had a conversation, you know, communication is key.
It is. That's why I got a problem.
So, you know, I cussed him out and then, you know, went back and we had a conversation.
Jada just be cussing bitches out left and right. Left and right. Bitches and bitches, you don't care.
I'm cussing you out. Because why are you talking to me like that?
I'm gonna ignore you. I'm gonna leave you right there, baby.
Jasmine will leave you on a red.
Right where you at.
You won't think about me.
Right where you at.
I'm gonna cuss your ass out, baby. My coworker just texted me, but she don't even have an iPhone, so I don't know where she getting these emojis from. Not gonna lie.
What? She don't got an iPhone?
No, she got an Android.
The message is green?
Yeah, blue. Cause
oh, she got the emoji.
My coworker's being mad. We're just talking to my other coworker, who's not really like, she hasn't worked all the time. She only works.
Coworkers talk too much shit.
Bro, very short story time.
They just hating though.
Not really. I'm telling you, old people wish they were young again, and that's okay. No, it's not okay. Embrace your age.
Baby. Take that. That's a personal issue. Don't bring that shit over here.
Embrace your age.
Not bring that shit over here. I'm saying embrace your age, but what? Well, you're saying embrace your age, but I feel like once I hit 23, I'm gonna feel like, what is we doing right now? Do you got your life together? So I have a couple months.
Listen, life comes together when life comes together.
You're right.
Yeah. Don't let nobody tell you your life need to be together at 18, 21,
55.
Got people with 75 in debt.
Yeah.
Like, I'm not worried about it. Listen, I'm here to have fun and enjoy my life.
That part.
I want to be like, I enjoyed my life and I'm not going to die tomorrow. No joke.
No. Knock on everything.
Knock on everything, bitch. I don't know. I feel like people always say that we have to, like at 20, like 23 or 22, they always have these expectations.
Yeah.
But it's like,
because like 21 is turn up, but once you turn 22, it's like, oh shit. Okay.
Yeah. No, that's literally that's literally how I feel.
Mm-hmm,
and,
but that's
really, really like not the case at all because
it's like good to have other people tell you like, bitch, you're doing good. You look at how much you're doing.
Yeah.
And I'm like, okay,
where you got two jobs?
You literally
got two jobs. So I don't even care what nobody says.
Bitches is models on this side. Heard you now.
Trying to be. I feel like everybody works at their own pace, and it's not like you're not doing anything. Like,
nice.
I feel like actually YouTube is a real ass thing to do.
It is. It's a job.
No. That is a job. So listen, this guy once said to me, like, every time I called like modeling and makeup my hobby, he was like, stop calling that shit your hobby. I don't talk to him anymore. Mm. But this was a good thing you said to me. He said, stop calling it your hobby. Yada 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 yada. It's a fucking turkey. Because like, if you think about it, if you believe in manifestation and all that stuff, if you keep calling it your hobby, like it's only gonna be your hobby.
Yeah,
it's
never
gonna be like anything else. That is not your hobby. That is your job.
Mm-hmm. Like, you gotta watch what you be saying.
Yeah, you do gotta watch what you're saying. The universe be listening. I'm telling you, cause I will say I'm gonna trip over this pebble, and I trip over this pebble.
And sure do. Fall into the whole hole.
Nah, real shit. Step on a crack, you break your mama's back.
Yo, shut up.